I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here.
Okay, welcome back to Alien Isolation. Let's see, now we're gonna go collect the flamethrower. Where are we going to do that? This area, I feel kind of actually feel safe for the first time in the game. Safe-ish, I don't know why I'm completely safe.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If you play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Yeah. Take it alive. I don't think so.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
I should probably check whatever that impound is. Okay. Say it whenever I can. bypassed all these things on the way in there. Why can't I get back in by them? So was this in there, wasn't I? So the flamethrower's in here? Right there. I looked right at it. Sorry for everybody that was watching me walk right past
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Keep going. I guess I should probably have the flamethrower on me.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
I've learned in this game is if you come across one of those, save. Wonder what's gonna be on those cars. You know, could it be in the car? Is that gonna get on there when you hit the button?
Next car for the red SysTech Spire.
Could end up bringing it right to you.
Systex Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Something was moving in the ceiling. This way. So go this way.
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit.
It's just so funny how she slams the door open. It's like you're trying everything to not be noticed. Bad guys, or
glad I found you guys.
Should I trust him, or I don't know, do you trust him or not? If I can get down there without being seen. Where's my torch? I thought I had a torch. I did have a torch. Why is it gone now? Revolver. Molotov. Yeah, that's weird. I know I had a torch. I was all excited about it. to them, or let's try it.
The creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Oh. I was like, who do you trust and who do you not? Glad I didn't just start opening fire. Why can't I get in there? Wait, what's going on?
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seekson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Plasma torch requires upgrade. Where's what upgrade? Sorry about flip-flopping between stuff. I'm just trying to figure out what. Maybe there's another one around here somewhere. I guess we could try going this way. See, it wants me to go back. Kind of in a door access, maybe. wants me to go back here, I guess, so. It's not giving me any way to get through there, though. I don't know how we're supposed to upgrade the torch. Get to the server hub. That's over here. Maybe these stairs? Those stairs go up? Or do we go, maybe go through this? Okay, let's try doing this. That's not what I want to do.
Waits the creature. How are we going to seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
This is the right way to go now, because it's prompting new talking. Direction, at least. Looks like we go straight.
Entrance is dead ahead. Use the terminal in reception to open the door.
Like the saves.
Hmm. lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Whoa.
Let's see. So there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
I don't think they're nice, is he? Map update. Good. We got up or down? I think he went up, so I think we'll go down. Oh, good. Well, I guess we're supposed to go up. Might have to deal with that AI. Access. I don't know if it's the way I'm supposed to be going or what.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a foot dropped into a hen house. I should move on. And then there was Sinclair and his idiot friend with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
that's the first. I think I just have to keep going up. I should trust him or not.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
His eyes aren't red.
I will be with you shortly.
Huh. He didn't attack me. That might be what I'm looking for over there.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Should I go in there? Lockdown server. Actually, I think I'm gonna keep. Yeah, I think he's realizing that we're locking him down. Oh, there we go. Where did I just see that? Yeah. I think it's Sami. Able to fight it off a little bit. What's the code, though? see how it interacts with those things. That's Apollo. Bypass. Okay, 7789.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Somebody in there. Okay, I need to pause it for a minute. Okay, well, I had to pause for a little bit. There was actually a couple deer out there. We haven't seen the deer in a couple weeks. So I want to get out there and get some video. Okay, I kind of took my train of thought away, but where am I at? I think, yeah, this is what I've already done. But why is it making it look like activate override? Okay, I already got that. Already played that. There's a couple things moving around. Get up top of it. Do I want to get up top of it? No. Activate override command object. See, that's showing like it's right where I was at, but looks like I have to get inside there. Who is this guy? Yeah, see, it's right on here. Server hub. Activate Rico's override command.
Sorry, reception is closed off.
Why did it...
Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Why didn't it let me do that in the first place? How did I not see that? Okay, now where do I go? Locked out server fans. Guiding me or something.
This is a CXL assisted installation.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Save. It's just so weird to have an AI, like, walking
if
around
with
me.
This facility in a state that isn't your liking, please let us know.
Noise it's making freaks me out. Okay, it's not the right way.
Thank you.
take me back where I was just at. No, I didn't want to do that.
You are carrying some very dangerous items.
Lockdown server farm. Yes, I know this. In that room. I'm trying to get in there. Maybe up that way? That work. How far back did that take me? Okay, I've got to redo that. Okay, I guess next episode I'll be redoing all that. I won't be doing it on, but I'll try to get back to that point. Let me know in the comments if you know how you're supposed to get into that room without suffocating. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.